Summer is here. And wherever we go in the great outdoors, we all need to look at the fire risk, the UV reports, and where it's safe to swim. I'll bring it all to you on 7 News, along with our 8-day forecast, so you're always ready, whatever the weather.
You can't count on Melbourne's weather, but you can count on Jane.
For Melbourne's only news meteorologist, 7 News, Australia's number one.